This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very unpredictable kind of matchup.
Chaos reigns supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or an unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
There he goes, right out of the corner. He's got the answer for that one.
Moonsault. Incredible agility.
Super kick.
Standing moonsault gets on.
Counters that. Oh, a drop kick.
What a...
Sam Jarbreaker. You can pick up your teeth in the third row. He's getting a little battered now. Elbow drop. Standing moonsault. Right the jaw. Can he take it? the script on him there. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Looking for elimination here. And there appears to be a change of plans.
Not the strategy I'd go for when I literally have my opponent in the ropes, but maybe they know something that we don't.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura. Shinsuke Nakamura needs to figure out a solution.
DJ has all the wheels turning now.
Got them right in the corner.
Climbing up top, he's got
Uso.
And that's likely to keep Murphy down. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
Climbing to the top rope.
Watch out.
Murphy turns that away.
Great job.
So Murphy has been eliminated.
Jay nailed all of it.
Jay has become relentless.
Nakamura having a tough time here.
Super kick, a double super kick.
Look at Jey Uso going top.
Top rope.
Uso splash.
Can that get it done against Nakamura?
Looking for the submission. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of
tap all you want. But in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Comes. Stay away from the worm.
Single leg Boston Crab cinched in.
Trying to apply.
And the anguish on his face continues. Tapping out isn't going to save him here. This isn't gonna. Jey Uso with the win.
What a victory.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, Jey Uso!
Gotta hand it to our winner, standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.